Hello once again, everybody. When I last left off, we had a really long mission that might end up being taken into a couple different parts because it was really long. But now we have to find Vas Montenegro. What is he doing here? Vas Montenegro. Let's look at my freaking relics first. I got that one, and then we got, that's it. We'll look at Vas Montenegro after. Alright, come on, let's go. Come on, lady, come on. You can't sprint, can you? Okay. Oh, look at this cave right here. Look at it. It's good, huh? I sound like Voss, hmm? Does that get you kind of freaked out? I don't sound like Voss. He sounds a little bit different. I'm an idiot. It's true. But I'm your idiot, so it doesn't matter.
Daisy.
Oh, it's so cute. Kiss and make up, please.
Daisy, I'm so... sorry. Look, I'm done crying. But I found this boat. If we can repair it, we have our ticket off the island.
Yeah, and straight to the bottom of the ocean.
Exactly.
I'm a boat expert. But I do need some help. There's a power head for the outboard motor. It's missing.
Okay, I'll take a look around.
Yeah, I'll do that. While you guys just freaking, I don't know what you guys are gonna do.
Alright.
Oh, I didn't jump. Because my stupid keyboard doesn't allow me to do shift and space at the same time. Alright. I know how to find things, people. So you guys can just freaking let me find stuff. Is this it right here? No, that's a barrel. That's definitely not it. Is it this thing right here? Yep. Oh, yeah. Freaking flashlight and everything. What's that? Is that a box? Give me that box. Can I please have that box, please? Come here. Come here, box. Oh, thank you. You're so cute, your box. Alright. Look at me. I'm a little jumping freaking monkey. Does that not excite everybody around? It should. Hello? Oh, hi. I found it.
You found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Aw, thanks. So cute and stuff. Annoying.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
Yeah.
I'm priming the ignition.
Alright, prime that ignition.
Thing?
Yes, that is a thing. You're an
it?
Idiot.
Almost. Got it.
Yes. Great. We can take it from here.
Yep. Alright, cool.
You might want to check on Lisa before you go.
I will. I'll look after something. Let me get my cover. Hey girl, how's it going? Are you peeing? No, that's a stick. Okay, it's cool. How you doing? You doing good? Hey, how did I get behind you? That's just weird. I don't know. What's up, girl? Tell me how you're feeling.
Every night I dream I'm in Hollywood. And then I wake up here.
That is a silly dream.
Sorry. Missed your shoot. It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe.
Yeah, but not everybody's safe, girl. We need to go get them.
You saved me. I'm here because of you.
Yeah.
What we need now is an action plan.
Oh, I don't know.
I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Yeah, but I found a grenade launcher.
Don't worry.
Be careful.
Okay, I'll be careful, girl. See, that's my smooth voice. Every time I use that voice, it's so smooth. And they're just like, they're just calm now, because I'm so smooth. It's like my chocolate rain voice. It's delightfully delicious. I'm not an idiot, I swear. Exit the cave, I did do that. Citra, who's that? Who's Citrus?
Jason, I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Dude, we freaking got exploded.
I made it out with Lisa, but still has the others. I'm not strong.
Fire arrows? What the balls?
I need the power to defeat God. I cannot provide such strength. But there is someone who can. Citra, you are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
She
Citrus, she's an orange. She's the annoying orange in real life. Citrus. Temple, Jesus.
All right.
She's a flippin' temple? Good lord. Dude, you've gotten yourself into the best video game of the year. It's so fantastic. Alright, let's see. I got some freaking stuff to read. Not really, I just needed to get off my flippin' thing. So Lisa Snow, your girlfriend, Lisa Snow. What? That's your girlfriend? Dude, and you didn't make out with her immediately? You're an idiot. Dude, I would have really just made out with her right then and there. Just saying. Dude, there's freaking... Oh, weapons? My bad. Yes, grenade launcher. Yes. Yes, I'm well aware of how to use a grenade launcher. You shoot it, and it arcs, and it's freaking explodes. That's how you use a grenade launcher. Where are white belly tapir and the yellow neck? Alright, so that was done. Let's see what crafting recipes I have. Hunting, what is this? Deadly hunter. Focuses strength when fighting to deal more damage to animals. Don't use those all that often. Exploration, what is that? Unable to craft. Oh, never mind. This serum improves the respiratory system's efficiency, allowing a person to hold his breath or her breath as long as the serum remains active. Fantastic. What's this? Special arrows. Fire arrows. You need freaking Molotovs? What? That's awesome. This arrow creates a fire at its point of impact. A regular arrow is needed to craft this. I can make 30, 10, just kidding, 10 freaking fire arrows, but I think I can only hold like a couple Molotovs. That's just kind of silly. Or do you use like the Molotov multiple times? I don't know. It's kind of crazy if you think about it. Alright, where do I need to go? She has a temple or something? Temple of Stone. I could just scroll out. That would be helpful. Or not. Oh, there it is. Temple Gateway. Okay. So we'll fast travel to this one. And then I have to make sure that all my weapons are still my weapons. Otherwise, I'm not going to be a happy camper. Because see, that one's the same. That one's the same. Yep, see, this one's different. I need my AK-47 back. Actually, no, I think I have, yep, I have all of these now. So we got accuracy, damage is super increased, but it is a single shot rifle, but I like those a little bit more. Sorta. And it has a lot more range. That one is freaking horrible damage. Why would you even use that? This thing's like a sniper rifle. So we'll use this with a sound suppressor because I like being sneaky. And, I don't know. That is an optical sight, so that's going to be like my sniper rifle. That doesn't make much sense with what I'm using. So we'll do a reflex sight. Yeah, we'll do a reflex sight on that son of a gun. Alright, so that is now equipped now. So we got that, 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 and that. But I don't like shotguns. What are SMGs really good for? Nothing, for the most part. What can I get with this? Pretty much the same thing. I could do an LMG. That'd be pretty fantastic. I would do a repair tool, but I don't find very many uses for that. And I got these two signature weapons, but I don't find myself needing those all that much. Let's do an LMG. Might as well. And we'll do a extended magazine. God, that would be freaking awful. We'll do reflex sight on that as well. I suppose. Thanks for shopping with me, guys. I need a freaking... use. Oh, I didn't equip it. No! No, turn around. Turn around, turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Jump up and jump up and jump down. Jump. Go. 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 Or jump, I mean. Not go. I'm an idiot. It's true. Equip. Shotgun. Get rid of that. Nobody needs it. What do I have now? Good. Fantastic. Do I have freaking full ammo for this? Probably not. Let's go in one more time. Oh boy. Alright. Oh, I did have freaking full ammo. God dang it. Alright. I'm done wasting your time. Thank you guys very much for watching. Please visit my channel, subscribe. Thank you guys very much for supporting what I do by watching my videos, liking, favoriting when you actually do, commenting, giving feedback, all that stuff. I love all of it. Thank you guys very much. And I'll talk to you all later. Bye-bye!